This is Roosevelt Gist with AutoNetwork. We're here in Charlotte, North Carolina, my current hometown, with Toyota launching the 2012 PriusV. The V stands for versatile. Getting ready to select our car and hit the road for about a 45-minute drive. I'll set up the camera inside. We'll get some inside on the road shots. And as always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. See you next time. It's with Auto Network, and my driving partner is, who is it today? Is it Mark?
It's Mark. Mark Elias is in the car.
Beautiful fountain here.
I'll wait for this Mr. What's his name.
And we're trying to get another Prius V in front of us so we can have some quick on-the-road shots. But we're here in Charlotte, North Carolina in the 2012 Prius V.
Just to the right of your horn button, right there. Just hold it for a second.
There we go. Thank you. Okay. I'm using the petro fuel.
Are you gunning it, huh? Mm-hmm. I can see it's moving so fast. Pin me to the rear, to the back of my seat.
Stop it.
And that's the rear of the 2012 Prius V, downtown Charlotte.
You let it run?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're going to lose that audience real fast. 7 minutes is the max that anyone has attention.
Well, that's fine. Then they just go. Okay. So it means that you went through 7 minutes of editing, and they still leave in 7 minutes. And I just put mine up.
On the right way, right?
Yeah. Okay. That's your stuff bouncing around back there.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. As they say down in New Orleans.
Yeah. We're trying to get on 277, which is what's coming up. Center lane and take exit 1B.
Stay over there, doggy. Be cool, huh?
Towards Columbia.
Okay.
And we're out on 277, and this baby's just flying.
The superior driving skills of Mark Elias.
Exactly. They kicked him out of right lane.
Yeah, we go 1B?
Yeah, 1B. They kicked him out of right lane, so he went to left lane.
That's right.
Nice curve here. And a sharp one.
A variable radius turn.
And watch the oncoming traffic from your left as soon as you exit here, because some people they're really flying by here to merge. Wait a minute, go straight.
Go get on the highway.
Yeah, get on the 77.
Continue straight.
Yep. Exit 5, Tivola Road, which is a right exit.
How long are we talking?
5.6.
5.6 miles?
Yeah.
Okay.
At 5.6.
Oh, at 5.6. Okay, yeah. We're at 2.2.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dinner was good.
No, I'm mean me.
Oh, well, what can I say? Park.
Okay.
Well, let's take a little quick look around the interior of the PriusV. Double glove box. Open that later. Nice center stack. Big center stack.
I think I'd still like to see if my gauge is in front of me.
Yeah, so you don't have to take your eye off the road a little bit.
It's still gimmicky.
Yes. Yeah, that, you know, you're shooting the dash and there are no gauges in front of the steering wheel. And Mark is trying to make this turn. He doesn't want to talk on camera, but there he is, ladies and gentlemen, the famous Mark Helias from Florida.
I don't know about how famous, but hey, folks.
Take a look at the rear, and later on I'll do a detailed walk around of the new Prius V. But we're here in Charlotte right now, out on the road for road tests. And there's a V in front of us. And I don't see a V behind us.
Yeah, I think there's one like about six cars back.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Park is coming up. We're at 7.7.
You take a right on Park. Nice overhang of trees. Beautiful.
Nothing like my crib. We don't have trees down in, well, we do, but they're kind of scraggly looking.